guys, welcome back. I hope you're having an amazing day. We're not gonna cook for you today. Instead, we're actually at Lost in 50's, which is a very old restaurant located in Burnaby. Burnaby is a central city in Greater Vancouver, which is actually close to Vancouver, North Vancouver and Coquitlam. And there is a story behind Lost in 50's. Let's go check it out. Hi, Brian.
Hi, how are you guys doing?
Not too bad. Thank you for inviting us and showing us your
place. Thanks for coming over. I appreciate that.
Let us know about the Lost in 50's, the concept of it.
The concept of it is that we chose to go back in time when food was not processed and franchised. Mm-hmm. So as a result, what we do here, I can show you here, we hand press our own sirloin patties. We freshly cut our own potatoes. We even bake the buns in house.
Oh, wow.
No chemicals, no preservatives, and no additives.
Yeah.
All fresh, made daily, served daily.
Nice.
So as a result, people have been coming here from such a far distances, and they come here for quality.
Yes, yeah. And I see that in your menus, you started using
these are all the stars' names, like Ellen King or Elvis. These are all the actors and actresses from the 50s.
Yeah.
And there is a kind of a correlation with the name of the burger with the star. Such as, you know, like number 6, you know, the actor is Marlon Brando, and he was from Europe and Greek background. And also, like here we have like number 4, we have Texas Barbecue, which if you remember in the 50s movies, like Texas movies, you know, Western movies.
Yes.
John Wayne was
John Wayne is the star. Yeah. And then I see you have LA King with Elvis, because he was from that era. So the whole concept, what is the story behind
This is one of the oldest burger joints in Canada. We are not in affiliation with any processing corporation. So the food is 100% fresh, made daily. And the promise to people is that they would enjoy nutritional values, and big difference is that you enjoy digesting nutrition instead of grinding additives and preservatives.
Now, was it like this in 50s as well? Or
this is or this, just... this place has been around from the 50s or 60s, we don't really know the exact date. We know for sure the neon sign outside is 65 years old.
Oh, wow.
We know, but the building, the age of the building is so old that we don't really have much on the profile or the records.
And then you did some renovation and
we tried to keep the theme like the old school 50s.
Yeah, yeah. I can see the old radio down here. That radio actually works.
That's where you hear the music. It's connected.
The radio works. That's where the music comes from, right? The music comes from the radio.
Yeah.
Nice. You said that this is family deals?
We have a whole bunch of family deals.
Nice.
Because here we have beef, fish, chicken, lamb, and the most amazing hot dog in the world. Also, we have on weekends, we got car clubs coming here.
Oh, really? Let me take a picture. Let me see the pictures. Nice.
They come here and it's so much fun when we come here.
Oh, my goodness. And then there's movies.
This is a movie site.
Really?
They shoot movies, movies such as Supernatural,
nice. Look at that. Oh,
Man in a High Castle, even small commercials like for Weight Watchers. Auto Trader, I don't know why they use this site for shooting for Auto Trader.
Yeah. Well, this is a perfect place for our show.
And we also still carry the old school retro drinks that you don't get them anywhere else. These are our in-house brand, you can call them.
These
are all made with real cane sugar.
Yeah.
We also use them as a base for
making a shake. And
then
the display you have over there, I'm going to
go in.
Yeah, that's a nice display as well.
We use them to make shakes. We call them retro soda shakes. The menu is up there, which is just, there's no milk, just the ice cream and these awesome drinks.
Our milkshakes brings all the boys and the girls to the yard. Nice, that's funny.
We cut them fresh throughout the day, 3-4 times, and we put them in cold water. End of story. Absolutely nothing added. We have cooked them in low temperature oil. We cool them down and then we wait for the orders. Then we fry them. No chemicals, no additives.
And then the patties?
The patties are made out of freshly ground top sirloin, which we receive them on daily basis from the slaughterhouse.
These are your homemade
in-house baked buns from scratch with butter and milk, no preservatives. We make them on daily basis throughout the day and there's no preservatives. But the one that you're shooting now, these are focaccia, oval shape. We make them for our lamb burger and chicken and for our breakfast. Extremely aromatic, extremely delicious.
Lamb burger.
We have lamb burger here, freshly ground lamb. We don't use process.
Nice.
Sherry,
yeah.
I promise you that this is the first time in your life you're going to be enjoying a hamburger free of any preservatives, any additives, food coloring, MSG, anything like that.
I tell you, seeing these bacons and melted cheese and mushrooms and sauteed onions and those patties, oh my God, with this fresh homemade buns.
Yeah.
No one can go wrong, Brian. No one can go wrong. I'm gonna love it.
Cannot get better than this.
Yes.
Cannot get better than this.
Yes, yes, yes. Here you have it, you guys, our LA King and a Bulldog sandwich. If you ever come to Vancouver, come and check out the city, Burnaby, and come and check out this burger joints. Lost in the 50s. You guys will love it. Absolutely beautiful. The presentation is beautiful and the bigger and the homemade buns, and you guys will love it. So let's just try and see how it tastes now. Oh, look at this bun. The bun looks so amazing. Oh my goodness, it's so big. I cannot even take it in my hand and hold it in my hand. Look at that. Look at this. Ready? Oh my God. I'm gonna try a little bit of fries with ketchup. So crispy outside, gooey inside. Very nice. Very nice homemade French fries. I'm gonna try the bulldog hot dog. My God, Brian was right. This dog and this burger, you could not have it anywhere else. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, please subscribe and give a thumbs up. And until next time, cheers.